And welcome back to the channel. Today we have a little sort of mic testing with a bunch of different mics, a bunch of different triggers, and also kind of a dive back into the history of the channel, even though it's not that long. Anyways, this is our first mic, and it's also the first mic that I used for ASMR on the very first video, the carpet ASMR, which you can watch in whatever corner it pops up in. I always forget, probably right there, maybe, I don't know, but you can watch it right there, and it was with this mic, so let's use it. We're gonna use this sunscreen. Closest that I have to one of the triggers that was used in that video, which was like a lotion bottle. It was a lot bigger and more crunchy sounding, but it's close enough. This mic picks up a lot of noise. Wait a minute. Bruh. We'll go to a bit of a softer trigger for this one. We'll use this glasses case. I don't think this was in that video, but I think it's probably one of the oldest out of the soft triggers that we have today. So we'll use this one. Actually, I don't know if that's true. Here is the second mic, which is just the phone mic alone, because for a while after I moved, I didn't bring that first one with me. I just did this for a while. And I actually think those videos were really good. I liked them. I mean, I guess I could do that with any mic, but I feel like I kind of have to when it's a phone mic, so that's fine. But let's do this phone case because it's fun. It just makes sense. It's got a little skeleton. Through the case. Technically speaking, this mic cost like $800 or something like that. But also, most, I'd say a good amount of people have like pretty, what do you call it, pretty modern, I guess, smartphones. And almost all modern smartphones have pretty decent microphones. So if for whatever reason you were watching this to see what kind of microphone might be good, you can just start with your phone. It's pretty good quality. And especially if you add like a noise compression, I guess you could call it, noise reduction, which you could also do for free, like Audacity. It sounds pretty dang good. Just turn off your fans and then run that after. You just gotta make sure that you're close enough to the phone. But other than that, phone microphones are a pretty good option. Third microphone, which is the third microphone that we use in the channel, after being just on the phone for probably a month or two or floating demon eyeball red guy from Doom. That's his name. The Demon Tomato. That's a pretty good name. Different bonus mics, which is just because I'm curious what they sound like, to be honest. We got a couple different pairs of headphones. I have these little earbuds that were like $70 or something like that. Little Sony, like, I don't even know what their name is, WFC500s. And then we got these headphones, Bose 700s. These were like maybe $400 or something like that. But I want to test the quality of their microphones as well. So, let's do these ones first. Here we go.
Okay. Here we are with the third microphone. Bonus microphone, because I never used these in a video, and quite frankly I don't know if I ever will, but maybe if this sounds good, maybe I will. But yeah, I think the microphones are like in the front, so they could hear what you're saying when you're like on a phone call. So if you go like this, I think maybe you could hear it. But yeah, so let's do a trigger. We'll do this. Deodorant. I have no idea what I'm doing. This is so weird. Go on to soft trigger. Let's move on to the soft trigger for this one. Just this little. This little bag came with like a little chain. A little bit of jewelry. This probably isn't making any noise. I don't know if you hear me when I'm whispering to you. Yes. Okay. Now, let's do the next pair of headphones. These guys.
Here we have the newest addition to the collection, our shotgun microphone, like I just said. Yeah, I've been really liking this thing so far, using it for a couple of different other things, as well as ASMR. So, let's get started. So, this is also a very new thing. If you saw my last video, I said it, but this I got like a couple weeks ago, so it's pretty new too. Kind of loud as well. You had that Y. The left joystick. You got the home button. I don't even know what this button is. This little one with the little like squares. I don't even know what it stands for. I always thought of it as like the back button, but I don't think it has a, I think it has a different name, and I don't know what it is. Then you get the menu button, and then you got the capture button, or share button, or something like that, which is on the newer, like, I don't know what you call it, but the newer edition. Little kind of like grippy, like textured part of it in the back, as well as on the trigger part and the back of the bumper. A little bit more texture than like the regular Xbox One controls. For the final trigger. And the final soft trigger, we have another thing that has never appeared on the channel before, like our sloth, I don't even think you can see, but he's in the corner, is the chicken bag. Very notorious for me, and pretty much only me, to be honest, but the chicken bag. chicken onesie that I got from Walmart that I wore for Halloween, like, was it last year? It was actually, I think it was 2 years ago, actually. Wow. And I wore that for Halloween. And then I got this, and I went to McDonald's and got, like, 40 McNuggets, and I put them in this. And I was handing them out to people at a Halloween party. It was fun. I hate most of them, but they're good. The chicken bag. So, thank you for watching this video. Hopefully you enjoyed the triggers, different sounds, the different microphones, and if you made it this far, consider liking and subscribing. You know what it is. Yeah, that's kind of that's it for this video. So, yeah, we're still going strong with the daily uploads. See what happens. Maybe I'll upload tomorrow, maybe not. I don't know. Hopefully I will. But then once they stop, I will upload hopefully twice a week. I don't know what days yet, but I'll try to be consistent with that. And then I'm gonna upload shorts every day. But not yet. I'm just letting you know that when the full length dailies end, then the short dailies will begin. Still get daily content. So yeah, thanks for watching.